is actually behind the Lakshmi Vilas Palace, which is a palace of king of photograph name as Sir Sayajirao Gayakwad. And it is such a beautiful place, and it is the longest bridge of the world. So many of youngsters sit there and enjoy their day or night. Actually tonight we cannot stay at day because it is extremely hot there, so all youngsters came there at night and gossip with their friends. Actually we have to pass the main or most rushy area of Vadodara. The areas which we are crossing or which will be crossed by us, they are extremely rushy because there is many of shops, and actually it is the market, and it is said as city area of Vadodara, and it is extremely rushy. Many of the vehicles are crossing their lanes, and traffic jam is too much. So the rested, I said that areas named as first is Panigat, second is Mandvi, third is Nyaya Mandir, Andhya Bazaar, and Rajmahal. Or actually there are two separations from the Nyaya Mandir. One is to Dandiya Bazaar and one is to Rajmahal Road. Actually Dandiya Bazaar is so much rush, so I am choosing the Rajmahal Road because it has less rush, but it is increase some distance, but it is okay with it. We can manage it. So now from here guys, the Panigat area starts. Okay. As I said guys, guys, so it was just a trailer. Thank you. you can see guys, I am seriously stuck in the traffic. I showed that how the people cross their lands without wearing safety wears, and this big size crossing its lane. It is actually overcoming on the wrong way, and after the accident these guys blame, actually these guys doesn't blame themselves, but they guys blame on people on other side. So we are just entering the Mandvi area. These are the monuments of Vadodara which were built by the king, and it is almost 100 or 150 years old monuments. So this area has many of shops like jewelry shops and clothes, footwears and etc. Here we get many stops for daily use. Very cheap, very cheap. It is actually of good quality, but buying from here is too good. So guys, we have just entered in the Naya Mandir area. It is area which is the ports of Vadodara. There are two ports named the area is itself named as Naya Mandir due to the port named Naya Mandir, and one is the Lal port. From right guys, we can just go to the Randia Bazaar, but I am taking straight. It is actually Rajman Road, and it is the market full of electronic items and goods. We can get mobile accessories here, mobiles, speakers, TVs, and much more stuffs from here at cheap rate. So guys, now it is relief to drive. The rush area has been gone, and now we can ride easily, but there are some other crashes right here also, because This is the whole market, and it is very much big. If you come for shopping here, you can spend your whole day here to purchasing good stuffs, and because it is much, or I'd say 20 shops. So guys, one of the reasons I take Rajmahal Road is that I want to show you the gate of Takshinala's Palace. Main entrance of the Lakshmi Vilas Palace, from where the king enters, and we have to take a right. Guys, it is such a big gate, and at the right it is the ground name as Polo Ground, and there is a Tibetan market holding over here. The stalls which you are watching is that they are actually stalls of Tibetans, which they are holding the clothes and all that stuffs at cheap rate. They actually come in the winter season to sell their woolen clothes and all like that. So at the right, on the right hand side of this way, yeah. So guys, thank you for watching my video, and smash the like button for Akota Bridge, the main center of attraction of Vadodara, and do subscribe my channel for more videos, or suggest me for more water vlogging, and also suggest for improvement of my videos. So thank you guys, I'll leave with this vlog. Bye bye.